said earlier last article, no? So big data is now become a cloud analytics. So big data, instead of for setting up the cluster in a big data environment, and you know, they are setting up the cluster and feeding the data and querying it, now they are coming with the cloud. They are setting up the cluster in the cloud. So in this, no, the number one product nowadays, you know, the Databricks. So Databricks is the creator from the Databricks. Databricks is from the creator of Spark. They are coming with so Databricks is running on the top of the cloud both like AWS and Azure, no, both are it is running. So they are coming with the platform, data platform. So here now the data platform, data analytics complete platform, and they are coming with the community edition as well as the enterprise editions. So community edition I am going to show you now. The community edition is completely free, but no, the community edition we can go for the, suppose we want to upload the data, we can add the data here, and so here from the S3 we can upload our data DBIS, that means Databricks file system, and other data sources also we can upload the data like Redshift, Kinesis, Cassandra, Snowflake, JDBC, Kafka, Redis, Elastic, such like that. So I am uploading the data. Suppose I want to upload the data in retail, some demo, okay, demo, and orders data. So we have the data set, and see here are the orders, the data sets support, okay. So data set, and before that, we need to create the cluster. The cluster is creation is very easy. So create the cluster and put the some name. It is only the one driver only allowed, so they are not giving the any worker node for the community edition. So just for applying the learning only this is. So we can name it, and we can create the cluster. So couple of minutes, it will create. So demo cluster. Without cluster, we can create the two kind of cluster is we are having, the all purpose cluster, that is a interactive cluster, and a job cluster. Job cluster is not allowed in community edition because it's a full version only it is allowed. So job cluster doesn't it has the worker node also. So now I upload the data, and we can create the notebook. Is we come to the home page, and create the notebook, and demo one dot we can create the notebook in Scala, Python, SQL, and R, because where all these languages is supported to create the write the Spark. So Spark is supported by the Python, Scala, SQL, and R. So that the same way SQL means Java. So there no Java, here no the SQL. So Scala I put that. So demo.1.sc, and cluster is a demo cluster. So create. So now if I am coming to just for listing, so here percentage file system LS, so just here to enter the run cell. So first itself it is taking couple of times. So same like our Linux command how we are running, the same way like this only. FS, LS, suppose I want to, they are coming with the Databricks data sets also, default data sets also they are coming with, and we can do listing that also, and we can play with this. Yes, see data set COVID, Spark, adult, there are a lot of data set is there, so we can play with this. So this is the basics of Databricks. Tomorrow I will come with some other how to create the notebook in Python, and how to create the notebook in SQL, tomorrow I will cover. Okay, see you, bye.